Hey guys, I'm back with another video. This one is of the brand new KD9s. These ones, the colorway is called Unlimited. It's supposed to be a Olympic kind of based colorway. The box is really cool. I like the design. It's even in the chrome of the all the things that are on here, other than the Nike swoosh and his signature. And his name, but that's pretty neat. It's a whole way around the box. I mean, it's even on the bottom. But let's get into the shoes. These ones are size 11, the Nike Zoom KD9. Here's the shoe. Very, very nice. Very vibrant. That looks almost white from back here. But I love the colors. They're just really, really nice. The outsole, that translucent, and it fades from pink into like a neon green. And even all around the shoe, it has all kinds of just vibrant colors. A lot of it is pink and neon. And then it's got, I mean, it's even got vibrant colors all the way up the shoe. And then in the back, it's got the KD symbol, and it is pink. And then up here, you have what it says. It is, it's hard to get it to focus, but it says 35 at the bottom down here, and then it says Durant up at the top, and then back here it says Kevin, and it has 9 in a circle. So they look pretty good. The inside is neon as well, if you can see that. And I guess now I'll do it on foot. I did buy the socks for these. I don't have them with me right now, but they are some pretty cool socks too. They are a little bit tricky to get on. They're kind of tight around the around your ankle, but oh well. Once you get them on, they're fine, and they're pretty comfortable. But let's just see what we can do to these. I mean, they even have the signature on the front. And there they are. Very, very bright. As soon as I walked in there, I did really like the colors of the shoes as soon as I saw them. I've actually seen pictures of these before, and at that point I thought maybe one day if I have enough money I'll have to get that, because I just really like them. But yeah, there they are. Very, very bright. And I guess that'll be it for this video. I will see you guys later. Like and subscribe.